How often do we take for granted the willful persistence of a hair tie to be considered more than just a hair tie? Although the mailbox arrived in 1858, it seems as though we've been set on finding new meanings for everything since it all began.